Don't play with it, don't play with it, don't play with it. What's up, Sammy? You know you love me, you can't get enough of me. Ooh, wee. It's your girl, Marie. And I'm back dropping that motherfucking heat because I never miss a beat. All right, if you're new to my channel, welcome to my channel. Over here, we do all things curry, all things plus size. Because if it ain't the heavyweight, then baby girl, you're going the wrong way. The wrong way. So, go ahead and hit that subscribe button and join the subbies so that you can be a part of the family. Subbies, I love y'all oh so much. And thank you so much for supporting me. Y'all already see the title in the thumbnail. I am about to bring y'all 31 bomb-ass ideas. Vlogtober. 31 video ideas for Vlogtober. If you don't know what Vlogtober is, go ahead and check out Vlogtober Day 1 because then we are on Vlogtober Day 2. And we don't stop for nobody. We're going to keep going. So, let's go ahead and get into this video. If I miss any ideas, make sure you drop them in the comment box down below. All right, so, this is my little book. I have to put my notes in. Okay, so, Vlogtober is Halloween-based content. You know what goes on in October. 31 days of spooky shit. So, I'm gonna give you a list of dope ideas that you can do with family, without family, with friends, whoever you make your content with or not with. First thing I highly suggest is a new intro. Why? Because it's spooky season. I don't wanna see the same happy-go-lucky intro you were doing last week. I wanna see some spooky shit or some cute spooky shit. You know, there's templates out there. Google them. I can't give you everything. All right. Next, a decorate with me. As you can see, your girl has already. Oh, I already did it. That's all right. We're going to work with it. Your girl has already did it. So stay tuned for that video because that content is coming soon. Also, a shop with me. I did it as well. Stay tuned, guys. That's another content coming. So, a shop with me. So, shopping in certain stores. I don't know where you're located at, but in Atlanta. We always get pop-up spirit shops, which is really, really dope because it be so much in there. Our Dollar Trees, don't sleep on them, baby. Everything be under $5 and they stuff really be dope. So those are great video ideas that you can do. A costume trail haul. Everybody sells different type of costumes, but how you decide to put them together and wear it and what you choose or what you buy is also dope to see. So a costume haul, a shop with me, a decorate with me, a morning routine, you know, make it fun, like a spooky morning routine. Morning routine, night routine, because, you know, seasons is changing. I don't know where you're located again, but in Atlanta, it's gonna get cold in the morning, hot in the afternoon, and then back cold when that sun disappears. So a morning routine to see how you change from seasons to seasons will be dope to see in a fall routine, I mean, a night routine. Bake with me's are really, really dope to do. You know, bake specialty things. So pumpkin pie, which is disgusting. Sweet potato pie. Ooh, we should try making sweet potato pie. Sweet potato pie. Cookies, decorating cookies. So bake with me's are really, really good. Haunted house vlog. So if you ever find yourself going to a haunted house or any amusement park around that time, it's definitely dope because everybody's from everywhere, so to see how you do things in your city will definitely be an eye-opener for people, especially when people may not be able to travel like they want to. So people are living through you, so bring them on the journey. Pumpkin carvings, those are dope to see. I don't know if I'm gonna do one this year. I may try, but it's a lot of work. Them shits is a lot of work. It's a whole lot of work. But those are really dope to watch because I watch them all the time. I just don't do them. Candle shopping, because of course, you know, seasonal candles. Now you're getting like the cinnamon candles and, you know, the ginger candles and just the different fall type of candles that are put out that you only see around the time of the year is really, really dope. Trying fall snacks, because Starbucks is very, very good when it comes to different types of fall drinks, treats. I love it. Stay tuned because I can't wait to do that video. I just gotta catch it on a day Starbucks and got the motherfucking line. Like, they're worse than Chick-fil-A. It'd be terrible. Pumpkin patch vlogs are really, really dope to do. You know, again, everybody does pumpkin patches different. We're gonna do one as a family just to give Jay that exposure. So another dope video concept will be the fair vlog. If you ever go to a fair, visit a fair. If you do any amusement parks, such as, I know, like, in Atlanta, we have like 13 stories. I don't know if they let you record though, but 13 Stories, Six Flags always does a haunted theme. Like, it's so much to do. Pumpkin decorating is a dope video. Like, watching you, like, carve out the guts and cut it up and... cut it up, decorate it, put eyes on it, don't put eyes on it, put a lantern in it, all that good shit. Watching scary movies or like naming your scary movies, your favorite scary movies. That's pretty dope. I've seen De'Aaron can do it. Really, really dope. Scary pranks. Be mindful though. I would say do scary pranks if you're not monetized. Only because depending on the depths of the scare, you'll get demonetized and then make all that money and you ain't made the money. If you're not monetized and you do something good and it goes viral, now you have the subscription to post whatever and make the money. So depending on the scare, because I know like at one point in YouTube world, like dead girlfriend prank was trending real good. You can do rating or trying seasonal candies or Halloween based candies, because I know like candy corn comes out only this time of year, which is fucking disgusting. And just different ideas of stuff like that. You can always do cooking videos. I think I already touched on that. I just want to say, get creative with your videos. Like, just get super creative with your videos. Travel vlogs, if you are traveling within that month, a graveyard or like going into a graveyard during Halloween. I don't know, it just sounds hella spooky. We should try this shit. Would you do that with me? Yeah. I ain't gonna care. I'm gonna have to pray before I go in and pray on my way out. I don't want nobody attaching to me. So, this wraps up this video. I hope this was very informative. I hope you have dope ideas to kick off your Vlogtober, because ours is already started. Well, this is for me. Mine has already started, and content is always contenting. So, you already know what the fuck I'm finna say, bitch. If you don't love you, who gonna want you? Until next time, peace. That's not good. Don't play with it, don't play with it, don't play with it.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.